New this morning, a person's without a home after a fire in Norfolk last night. This all happened just before 11 on Lynbrook Drive near East Little Creek Road. When fire crews arrived, they found flames in front of the bedroom. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.